Hello. We're here today. Well, it's just me at the moment, but we're recording drums today for a new single. Just waiting for Chris. Unfortunately, we had one too many to drink last night, and Chris is running a touch late, as is Rob, actually. Just the three of us today working on the drum track for the new single.
Yeah. Here we are in the studio. Gonna record some drums. Aren't we, Rob?
Phantom.
What's Michael doing?
Ah! He's writing in his scrawny, horrible writing. Okay, so right now Rob's just laying down a guide track. We're doing it on the piano. It's actually really cool. This was an accident. The guitar we were going to bring was forgotten. Chris has brought such a huge amount of drum kit that it just slipped his mind. But actually using this piano sound, which you can probably just hear in the background, we're getting some quite cool ideas for where we can maybe fit that into the actual record. Let's have a look at Rob doing it there. On the nice Yamaha. That's Chris's gorgeous kit, but without the Mike Gatto drum skin. So that's basically what's going on right at this moment. This is just the essential stuff that so that Chris has something to play along to, basically. Okay.
Well, here we are in the control room of the studio after many, many takes. Seven takes, something like that.
Do you know, I know what it was now, Chris. It was the piano guide track stopping.
Was it? Oh, well, that's all right then.
We've done about eight. Eight takes. That's actually pretty good. Usually, well, I think that's a nice amount.
It's a nice amount. No, not all drummers are as great as me. Mike using the force. It doesn't want to be touched by your greasy finger, that's why. It's just trying to escape. From. So there we go. The new single, Phone Box, will be coming in your ears. Eventually. For well in the next couple of weeks, probably, which is pretty awesome.